famous Tommy's. That's Chili Cheese place. Tommy's in Hollywood.
What was that hotel with John Belushi OD back in 1980?
The Roosevelt.
Oh, okay. Look at you now, Mike. It's Hollywood Boulevard. Bromley's. You do you, we'll do the rest. Now go cut that silky beard to work. This season, this town party all night.
This town?
Yeah.
Yeah, but there ain't no partying because of COVID.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's Sunday.
But the weirdos don't care about the COVID. They party anyway. It's like y'all got a million of everything. That's the Walk of Fame. The stuff is right out in the open. That's that famous strip where the prostitution was big back in the 80s, yeah, 70s, 80s. I don't see no liquor stores.
Yes, nigga.
A weirdo.
Talking to
the Hollywood turned people crazy. Man, I'm a big city type of person. No, I like it. The Walk of Fame still stretched out.
Gotta start.
Say the most prestigious stars had their stuff way down, right?
Hollywood and Highland.
Oh, okay.
And a lot of people be performing and stuff. They should always go to that Popeye, they should always get some crazy stuff happening there.
Such as?
That's crazy. That's hair on chicken. They just got this new hair on chicken out here. Black place in Chicago.
Okay.
See, tonight you're gonna see all the. You normally be all the Ferraris and Bentleys and stuff out here on Saturday.
Oh, yeah.
All the black
yeah, guys. They got some stuff on it. I know this,
The Hustler.
Larry Flint. Okay. Where's that casino at?
In Gardena.
Oh, okay. I know this Hollywood don't have a lot of dilapidated buildings. Like everything looks like nice and clean and open. Seems like it should be a lot of job opportunity. But they be hanging out, eh?
My invoices are a mess.
Everything seems like it's open, a million businesses. So it should
be. Popular streets.
Cherokee. Can organize your job. Even tell you when a client's looked at them.
What about that street called La Brea Boulevard?
La Brea? Really?
Yeah, La Brea. Right, Michael Jackson said he like cruising up and down.
That's
good. Dang, the star of the Walk of Fame stretches all the way down here.
Accounting software that's built for you. That's FreshBooks.
Always walking. Everyone, that was dangerous what he just did.
Brothers and sisters, I don't know what this world is.
You see what he just did? Now he came too close, but I didn't see him when he got here.
That's the let me see them stars, man, that on the footsteps. So they do the talk shows over here.
Jimmy Kimmel. That's Ripley's, believe it or not. They closed McDonald's, dude. That's the Foot Locker and all that stuff. That's Ripley's, believe it or not. Look on top of it. It's the most popular part, Hollywood and Highland.
That's where they all hang.
Yeah, this is where people performing and dancing and doing all that stuff. Thank you. Look, that's Highside. That's my nigga right there.
Oh, you know some of these guys?
Chilling. Make sure y'all copy saying that's Jimmy Kendall.
It's that Jimmy Kendall type over there.
Right there, that's the studio.
Oh, okay.
He type of show. Come on, Bonnie.
Seem like they party all night. Come on, Hollywood Boulevard. The most popping spot in town. Here go the TMC thing.
That's starting to rock in it.
What?
Where's the rock star at?
They got Jackie Chan, a star right here. Yeah, he should have got one.
He's from Detroit. Been out here since the 80s.
What up, folks? Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, Ty?
How y'all doing? What's going on? What's like that?
Been out here since the 80s.
So it's the 1980s.
Yeah. Well, get over there.
What is he, an impersonator?
Oh, he's there. Normally, be a lot of people.
You know, when you finally catch up with who you're looking for. Watch out for you. Right on the beat.
What's the most popping spot in town out here? These are the old celebrities. Yeah, people like that.
Down,
Know how to party out here, man. Just like Hendrix.
Play it by ear.
You know any Prince?
You want to check out that house?
Of- any Prince? Watch which song. Anything you want to play by Prince.
What's up with these popular shots? Hollywood at night.
Okay, foot, leg wise, Bonnie.
Huh? I'm alright, cause I grew
up. How long does the Hollywood Boulevard stretch?
It go long, but this stuff stopped like a little bit after these streets.
That's the Chinese theater, then.
Yeah, you can get off and look at it if you want.
Oh, yeah. The world famous Roosevelt. Chinese theater.
Nice.
Got to get this. Oh, they made good burgers, man, up in there. Oh. Where are we going now?
It's
riding. On the other way of Hollywood.
This is going back to the right?
Yeah, we're about to hit the Sunset Strip.
To the left.
Are y'all ready for this?
Yeah, I know. Fine, it's this way. So you're one of the most popular buildings in Hollywood, right? Capitol Records building.
Yeah. Where's that House of Blues at, man?
It's way back the other one. I'm gonna take it out of here.
How long is the Sunset Strip? About what, 3-4 miles?
Yeah, it's long. Scientology on Sunset Bonnie or Hollywood? I'm gonna show you the real sunset where you be seeing all the stars be eating that all. That's the other one.
That's what's up. Yeah, sunset.
I'm gonna show you the more famous.
The Capitol Records building.
I'm telling you.
At y'all clubs out here, you jumping.
1-3 miles, like real close. On the right.
But you can't see it. Normally you just see it. He tracks in the cap. Right there. Hollywood Boulevard again.
Look, we got the famous Capitol Records building. Nice.
That's a sunset. The other way.
Oh yeah, that's right. We turned off a sunset.
Yeah, but it's the other one.
Seems like there's a million things to do down here. It was beautiful.
The castle. That's the house over here. That's the Pacific Panorama Theater. That's a popular theater.
The CNN building. Up there.
I said she like all that.
So this is what specifically
$1,000 at Imperfect Foods. Go to 947thewave.radio.com and enter for your chance to win.
Of course they cleaned it up now, right?
Right to your door for about 30% less than grocery
stores. Have you been to Burlington? They have incredible deals and amazing styles at up to 60% off other retailers' prices. And no coupons needed. It's your one-stop shop for fall. Go to Burlington.com to find your store. Burlington, love the deals.
All right,
guys, here we go.
Stay
sharp.
Your friends are
really good.
Remember that attacker
spotted
behind the tree.
Why are
you
going to
start coming to the Sunset Strip,
man? Yeah, let me know when we
going to
hit it.
I'm about to hit it now. You can cross
Fairfax. Okay. So we on the strip now.
That's the Hollywood Strip. That's the Laugh Factory and all the famous comedians.
Come on, give some narration. Let us know what's happening. Yeah, I see the Laugh Factory.
Yeah, did you get inside?
Inside? Just walking in right now.
We are walking in right now. Oh, okay. You enjoy yourself? It was wild tonight, wasn't it? That's the Sunset Strip. It was wild tonight, wasn't it?
It is the Sunset Strip.
Taylor, listen.
The billboard.
Yeah, the Sunset. Listen, make sure. What? Listen. Listen. Make sure you see y'all call Stevie tomorrow and set it up for Tuesday. Tell your mom, okay? Very important, Jayla. Call tomorrow. Let me speak to your mom.
Yeah, I can see it's more prestigious than back there.
Yeah, well, just tell her what I said.
But no, this guy, he was just doing donuts right now.
We're getting closer to the Hollywood Hills.
Who are you talking to, man? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm in Hollywood with your brother, with your uncle, Shawnee Hollywood. Yeah. Listen. Make sure y'all call Stevie tomorrow. Set it up for Tuesday. Okay?
Yes, okay.
Cancel out my income. Sunset Strip right here.
It's sort of quiet tonight, man.
It's Sunday.
Yeah, that's right.
That's La Brea. Look how deep that is. You can see down in the city. So this is where all the eateries at around here.
Uh-huh.
Me and Bonnie, when we pass Mel's Diner, Bonnie, we always eat. No, it's right there. That's world famous Mel's Diner right there. Mel's Diner. A lot of celebrities, a lot of people eat there. It's open 24 hours.
So they come up here and eat.
That's a world famous place. And all these places over here.
Sunset Plaza.
Yeah, well, all the celebrities. That's where Ice-T and all of them used to live up. There's mansions up there.
Oh, that's how you get up there from here, right?
Yeah.
Different places to connect.
Okay. See, that's them world famous places, them eateries over there. Where all the celebrities.
How much for a sandwich, the average price?
I don't know, like $15, $20. Used to have the world famous Tower Records here, but they closed it years back. Every celebrity used to go here, buy music and stuff. Tower Records, the old Tower Records. I done seen every celebrity there.
Tower Records.
Phoenix, what's that guy named?
River he Phoenix. Died in the Viper Club. He shot up a speedball.
That's over here.
Is what we coming up on?
Let's get Connie, where the Viper Club at? It's one of these.
They said he had a promising career, but he he shot a speedball up, man. You know.
Viper Club was back there. I think it's called it was real, over here.
It was real popular back in the day.
Yeah, I think it's closed. It used to be one of these places. Now we in Beverly Hills.
Oh, he just hit Beverly Hills.
They're gonna show you what Ozzy Osbourne used to look like.
You mean when he did that show?
Yeah. I did bodyguard work for him one night.
Ozzy?
Yeah. The night of American Music Award. Okay. Sharon was like, he's gonna ask you for some drugs when you go in the bathroom. I took him to the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
He act crazy, but then was crazy. And drugs. What he told me. Look at him, man.
Oh, this stuff is gated, man.
Yeah, these are entertainers' houses.
They parking their cars right on the street.
It's a mansion. He's Superman. He's Superman. You might well film at night, man.
Yeah. Other than that, Ozzy Osbourne is a cool dude.
Look how they be living, though, man. It's just like our TV is.
It's like a world within a world.
That's it. Bonnie, I love it over here, though.
Yeah.
This is how they live, Corey. See, they be secluded. Look at them,
It's a rock.